You think it'll hold? Let's not find out. Maybe 8 hours. By the time they find Michael and they realize that we're not at the bus stop, that gives us double the head start.
Just don't fall behind.
Is that Bob's cabin?
Yeah.
I bet it's empty.
So what?
What if he comes home for lunch or something? Doesn't matter. We need some cash. Maybe a bag with some food. And not to mention it might be hard for us to flag someone for a ride if I'm covered in horse crap.
True.
Wait.
No way.
You think he lives here too?
What a loser.